Hi everyone and welcome back. So this is the same example. I will be talking about one more example on the field array, more simplified one. Okay, and here we are going to have an array of friend list, and based on that array we will be rendering the input text fields. So here we can add new friend, remove a friend, all these methods are there. Okay, so very simple one. These are the initial values and this is the onSubmit method, and in the render function we are getting all the values. So here you can getting all the things like touched property or errors if we have, it's submitting, all these properties you can access. Okay, here we are getting the values, and from the values, so this is a field array. Field array will have its own render method, and based on the array helpers we will be doing lot of manipulation in the data, like push, pop, insert, update. We can access the array helpers. Array helpers are nothing but the value on which field array is rendering the data. So like array helpers is representing the friend list. Here we can remove, insert, these are predefined methods, not array methods. Okay, here we got the values. So values dot friends, if that is has a length, then we are running a map onto it and rendering each and every friend based on this input type text field. So field name, and we have these two buttons, which is adding and removing. Plain and simple, right? Because it is very basic example. Earlier one was little complex because it was having two objects, name and email. Here it is just plain array, friends array, and we are iterating onto the friends array by accessing it from the values. Similarly, you can access the arrays or touched property, it's submitting, all these values can be accessed. Okay, on submit we are capturing all the values from all the fields, whatever we see on the current screen, because there are initially 5 fields, you added 10 more. So this onSubmit values will have all the values which has been inserted in 10 text fields. Okay, so if you see the demo, because it is very basic, here we are iterating on it and creating these fields inside a field array. So there is a form tag coming, so all these are from the React formic form field array, right? So if you see this, we can actually keep creating it, add a friend. You can add any value you want and then submit it, right? So we got all the values inside a friends. So this is how we can create a basic dynamic form reading an array, and also we can do the manipulation using these array helper methods which we are getting from the props, like insert, update, delete we are doing. Okay, so after this we will talk about how to create a dynamic forms in the real world, right? Till now we are talking about input type text fields. There can be select, there can be checkbox, radio button, all these things, right? So we'll try to create one basic dynamic form, and then we will talk about hooks and higher order component in forming. Okay, thanks everyone.